In this video, I will show you how to convert a Unix timestamp to an Excel date like this. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have Unix timestamps in this column. Now I want to convert these Unix timestamps to Excel dates. The Unix timestamp is a running total of seconds to track date and time. This count starts at the Unix epoch on 1st January 1970. So the Unix timestamp is simply the count of seconds between the Unix epoch 1st January 1970 and the given date. Here are the steps to convert the Unix timestamp to an Excel date. The first step is to calculate the number of seconds each day has. There are 24 hours in a day. Each hour has 60 minutes and each minute has 60 seconds. So there are total of 24 into 60 into 60 seconds in each day. If we multiply these values, we get 86,400 seconds for each day. I am going to divide the Unix timestamp by the total number of seconds in a day to get the number of days. Once we get the number of days, I am going to add that many days to the Excel date of 1st January 1970 to get the date from the Unix timestamp. Let's convert this calculation to an Excel formula. Let's type an equal sign to start the formula. First, I am going to divide the cell value containing the timestamp by the total number of seconds per day, which is 86,400, to get the number of total days since Unix epoch 1st January 1970. Next, I want to create an Excel date representing 1st January 1970. To create this date, I am going to use the Excel date function. The date function returns the date based on the specified year, month and day. It accepts three arguments, year, month and day values. Since we are going to add days to the Unix epoch date, type a plus sign. Now type date followed by an opening bracket. Specify the year 1970 as the first argument, type a comma and then type 1 for the month of January as the second argument, type a comma and then type 1 as the third day value argument. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner of the cell. As you can see, the formula produced numbers instead of the dates. It is because we still need to format these numbers as date values. To do that, select all the cells containing numbers and press the Ctrl and 1 keys on the keyboard to open up the Format Cells dialog box. Now click the Custom option from the right side. Delete all text from the Type text box if there is any. Now type dd-mm-yyyy as the format to format the numbers as dates. Click the OK button to close the Format Cells dialog box. As you can see, we now have converted Unix timestamp to Excel dates. Instead of the DD-MM-YYYY format, you can choose your desired format to format these numbers as date values. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.